bus was on the way to Knockevin Special School near Downpatrick. Three adults, including the driver, and 11 children, some in wheelchairs, were on board. A man ran into the bus from behind, causing the bus to overturn. Two motorists helped rescue the children. All passengers suffered only minor injuries.